Hello all, welcome to Ephatha. Jesus said, be opened. In the Old Testament, we encounter three major roles: prophets, priests, and kings. Jesus Christ fulfilled these three roles and is known as the greatest of all prophets, priests, and kings. Jesus Christ the Prophet. Jesus Christ is the greatest prophet of all, as he is the Word of God made flesh. Jesus preached the good news and urged people to turn away from their sins. Jesus healed many and also foretold his passion and the resurrection. In Luke 4:18, Jesus read from the book of Isaiah, and these words referred to Jesus and his ministry. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me because he has anointed me to bring glad tidings to the poor. Jesus addressed himself as a prophet in Mark 6:4. A prophet is not without honor except in his native place and among his own kin and in his own house. The people also considered him to be a prophet. The disciples on the road to Emmaus described Jesus as a prophet mighty indeed in Luke chapter 24 verse 19. Jesus Christ the priest. Jesus Christ offered the ultimate sacrifice through his passion on the cross, and thus he became the perfect sin offering. Jesus Christ, the eternal high priest, offered himself and thus redeemed mankind from their sins. St. Paul says in Hebrews chapter 9 verse 12, "But when Christ came as a high priest of the good things that have come to be, he entered once for all into the sanctuary with his own blood, thus obtaining eternal redemption." Hebrews chapter 4 verse 14 to 16 says, "Therefore, since we have a high priest who has ascended into heaven, Jesus the Son of God, let us hold firmly to the faith we profess." Jesus Christ is also the high priest of the order of Melchizedek, who is the king of Salem and the priest of God the Most High. The priesthood of Jesus is eternal. "You are a priest forever according to the order of Melchizedek," says Hebrews chapter 7 verse 17. Jesus Christ the King. Jesus Christ is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, says Revelation chapter 19 verse 16. The angel Gabriel proclaimed to Mary that Jesus will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over Jacob's descendants forever. His kingdom will never end. When Jesus was questioned by Pilate, he answered, "My kingdom does not belong to this world. If my kingdom did belong to this world, my attendants will be fighting to keep me from being handed over to the Jews." Thank you guys for listening, and you can watch similar videos on our channel, Ephatha Catholic.